Antics, a 1985 Bug Byte release. Again, I've loaded this off the Ultimate 2 because the cassette won't load. Quickly read the instructions, which are very short. Boris B, hero of the birds and the bees, has been set upon by a vicious gang of ants and locked away somewhere within their nest to await a terrible fate. Fortunately for Boris, help is at hand in the shape of his cousin, Barnaby, who is about to launch a daring rescue mission. You control Barnaby as he searches the labyrinth ant's nest in search of his missing friend. Can you rescue Boris and guide him back to the safety of his hive, or will you perish underground? Right, that's as much as I know. You can move left, you can move right, and you can flap your wings. So I think it might be a bit flappy bird. Let's give it a go then, shall we? Right. Yep, so keep pushing fire, move you up and down. Rescue Boris and guide him back. Right, okay. As we're looking for Boris. I'm not sure I know what it looks like unless he's got some blonde hair. Right. Don't think I appreciated you could open the walls like this. Through the gaps that it says Bug Byte software. Nice little Easter egg. Finny might like that. Okay. Through here. Oh no. Underneath. Do we get up to that? Why is that so hard? Let's try to the left.
Thank you.
No way through here. Looks like there should be a route through here though. No. Oh, that took some energy. And that's opened another door as well. Can't get through though. Okay. I think this is definitely a game for someone who likes to make maps and not as lazy as me. I'm pretty lazy. Did that one grow already? I'm not gonna get any more from that one. Have I been left? This is why I need maps. Looks a bit hairy. Well, oh, I have, yeah. Of course, the beauty of playing this with a trainer version is we could just have infinite pollen and stamina and just explore and learn the map, I suppose. Right, how do I get across? There's got to be a way. Not there? Must be at the top. No. Oh. Denied. Certainly was going to find a way through. Done that one, I'm not. Oh no. Excuse me. I'm not sure bees need to flap their wings when they're walking. Those birds are huge. What do they do if I go near them? Anything? Oh, kill me! Oh, well, they put me out of my misery, I guess. Put my name in again. Let's just see how we ranked. Well, it wasn't a Flappy Bird game. Which is kind of what my prediction was, wasn't it? More of a mazy type adventure game. Yeah, not sure if I liked it or not really. It's looks like it'd be all right. It took me a little while as I got a bit more used to the controls. It was a bit better, but you have to be pretty precise, I think. Where did I rank on this scores then? Not very high. There we go, 34th. Did I get on there any other time? And 43rd. There you go. Okay, well that's Antics. Thank you.